gang members. How the fuck? It's your nigga, what you fucking mean? Back to the channel, I got that one video, man. Hello, gang members, man. But now it's the time we're going to jump straight to. We got Kobala D, Petite Coin. No, I'm sorry. That's what it's talking about. Today, I love it. It's good to see. It's interesting to see. I also seen this video on Twitter when he was talking something about he doesn't like being famous and stuff like that. That when he's 25 or 27, I don't know. I forgot what age, but he's trying to retire from music early. That's a lie. I don't believe that. There's nobody that will say they don't enjoy the money they get in and all that. But what? Okay, but nah, look, I thought that was a video that I had in Sinzi Kera and Kobala D. But hey, man, it looked like Kobala D just dropped. It looked like Kobala D just dropped a whole bunch of videos on fucking Planet Rap. So you guys should fucking go and tell me some in the comments and check out. Tell me the best ones you guys want to see, alright, in the comments, and I'll definitely check it out. It'll be better for us to even do the whole album reaction like this instead of actually like doing the main album, because the main album always gets blocked. Like, it's something I've already figured out. Every album I react to gets blocked and I have to cut it up, and you guys don't like the videos getting cut up. So yeah, I might have to just react to them on Planet Rap, you know what I'm saying? But you guys, let me know in the comments, though. Let me know. 10 out of 10 in my opinion. You guys, go ahead and cut merch, just finna come back to the name Gang now, son. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you in the next video, okay? Let's get it. Okay.
I think I drink too much. Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off?